The Arctic is one cold place, but like most places, it still houses a variety of species. One of which is this massive animal, the polar bear, whose scientific name doesn't mean Arctic bear, white bear, or snow bear, but actually sea bear. Its scientific name is Ursus maritimus, likely due to the polar bear's ability to hunt by swimming in the sea or by using the sea ice. This name is also very similar to an Inuit name for the animal, which translates to those that go down to the sea.